One of my later clients came out here, and when he was about to engage me, I said, well, you better come and see this house to see what you think. And he got to the outside, and I could see he was very disturbed by it. And I brought him inside, and it was a great relief for him. And he said, you know, he said, you wouldn't buy it from the outside, would you? And I said, well, I suppose, you know, would you eat a pineapple from the outside?